say champagne. My precious, precious dog. I'm actually at Noah's Ark. Yes. I'm gonna put my dog down to sleep. This is the hardest decision I've ever had to make in my entire life. I never knew it would have been such pain and difficult situation for me. Yeah, she has liver cancer. I've been fighting this for 6 months, for 5 months of, you know, and she's suffering. I finally decided to, yeah. Crystal is here with me. Crystal? Hold it up. Yeah, it's okay. Alright, Monica. Yeah, she is in pain, guys. Want me to tell her about it, Chrissy? I know, my daughter is having it hard. I am too.
Mm-hmm. I love you, champagne. And the only thing that I've ever had. I always love you, my love. Love you, champagne. All my life. You're always a part of my life, no matter what. Always miss you. I'm a day every single day, each and every day of my life. I'm never yet a great and I come home. The cousin and the argument that you and I have, never will forever get it. Or sleeping together at night time. I remember every single bit of it and I always miss you.
Champagne, I just wanted to tell you, you were lost. You gave me so much joy. You will be missed, my puppy. I think this is what happened. 12 great years. Mm-hmm. So sorry, I have to be doing this and tell me again. But I can't be selfish anymore. I love you. She don't want to leave me, I know that. You know something? Yeah. I just want to thank all my family and friends.
The bond between you and that dog is always like the greatest non-verbal bond. That even though you can't really speak, but you can't really feel each other's energy.
Yes, we can.
So a dog can always know when it's on his side and when it's happening based on their body reaction and stuff.
Yes.
He can, although he can't say it, she can't say it, she can't feel it.
Right? Yeah, she has cancer. Liver, and it's a decision I've been trying to come to terms with. I did today because of the last 3 days she's been very ill, not eating, and she's just bleeding. So Crystal and I they come to the, terms to say goodbye to her. Ryan, say goodbye, Champagne. He loves you too. Elijah, say goodbye to you. He loves you. All my friends, my family, say goodbye. I've had a beautiful, great years. Trust me, the love this dog is giving me and my daughters, unexplainable. The love she's giving me, and my friendship, and my family. So, what's going on in my life?